All new tonight, the city of Aurora picking a new police chief. Tom Chamberlain was most recently a public safety consultant, but has decades of law enforcement experience in the LA area where he rose through the ranks there. The Aurora Police Department has had five leaders since 2019 amid several high-profile controversies involving officers. The Aurora City Council still needs to approve this new hire on August 26th. And if they give the green light, Chamberlain would then be sworn in on September 9th.